What's up, guys? I've got a cool deck for you today, and it's a Highlander Death Rattle Hunter. Now, I've only played three games with it as I'm making this video, and I won all three, but I barely won like two of them. So this deck is not something that you want to climb with. It's not reliable, but it's sort of fun, and I like playing Highlander decks a lot, so let's talk about it first. As you can see here, the curve is pretty good. I mean, you got 1, 2, 3, a lot of 2 and 3 drops. And so let's talk about the first card, Carrion Studies. This card is great because since we're a Death Rattle deck, we're going to discover a Death Rattle minion, and the next one we play will cost one less. This is just a great card overall. All the cards like this for each class are great, like the Demonic Studies for the Warlock and the one for the Mage. They're all great. Another one that might not be good, but it's still a Death Rattle, it's still a minion, is the Raptor Hatchling. It can be cleared easily, but it's going to put a 4-3 Raptor that costs 1, I'm pretty sure, costs 1. And that's good. Shimmerfly, 1 mana, 1-1 Beast, and it'll give us a spell. So the spell might help us, might not. That's the fun of this deck. Explosive Trap is a must, especially with all these odd paladins and aggro and big and druid. This just clears the board. Flare is good for secret mages. Even if it's counterspell, at least we destroy their secret, and if it's not, we destroy all their secrets and we draw a card. Phase Stalker is great because after we use our hero power, he's gonna cast a random secret from our deck. This is bad because maybe it casts a bad secret like Explosive Trap when the enemy only has one minion. But like I said before, this deck is all about randomness and having fun. Scavenger's Ingenuity, great card. It's gonna draw a beast. We have many, and give it +2/+2. This is a beast. This is a beast. This is a beast. What else we got? This is a beast. This is a beast. 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 So as you can see, we've got a lot of beasts. So it's a great card. It's gonna draw and give it some stats. Snipe, good secret because, you know, your opponent's mostly always gonna play a minion at some point in the game. And 4 damage is most likely gonna kill it depending on when the minion's played. But early on, it's most likely gonna kill it. We have Wandering Monster. This is great because it's 2 mana and it deflects damage from our face and towards a 3 cost minion for 2 mana. That's really good. It's cheaper by 2 mana than the Mage Secret that summons a 4 cost minion. Zephyr, you gotta have Zephyr because this is a Highlander deck. Ace Hunter Green is pretty good. I'm just trying to use him more because when we trade our minions, he will make them immune, and that's always good. Bloated Python is a Death Rattle 4/4 minion as his Death Rattle. As himself, as a 1/2, it's not good. But, you know, if he gets pooled by Scavenger, it's great. And if not, he can still get resummoned with Enzoth. Here's a card I was looking at while I was making this deck that I thought I never used, and I kind of like it. Give all Death Rattle minions in your hand +1/+1. So, there's so many Death Rattle minions. I mean, that this Shimmerfly, Raptor Hatchling, Python, Zixor, Fishy Flyer, you know, Rotten Apple Bomb, etc. So that's just good. I mean, 3 mana, 4, 2, give 1 plus 1. So when you use this, when you have a lot of minions, it's going to be great. Now, Shandle Wildclaw is also a great card because it's 3/3/3 body, but it can, you have a choice of giving your beast +1/+1, which we have a lot of, or you can transform into a copy. There was a point in the game when I transformed into a 7/6 wild Bloodstinger. That helped me beat the rogue in the video. So I like that card. Zixor, Apex Predator, this is a great card. I had to craft it a while ago. 3 mana, 2/4 with rush, and the death rattle is great. The Zixor Prime, it's just great. Dragonbane, solid stats for its cost. And after we use our hero power, it's going to deal 5 damage to a random enemy. This is good when your opponent doesn't have a lot of minions, so it goes face. And if he has some minions, at least he can clear one, hopefully. Fishy Flyer is a death rattle that I like because it has rush. And it gives you another 4/3 ghost with rush. So I like that. Hyena Alpha is great because it's a beast. So we have synergy with that. And we have secrets. So when we have a secret, we're going to summon two. We have Corpse Widow, which will make our death rattle cards cost 2 less. This is great because it has 4 attacks, so it can't be removed by the priest that easy. We have Rotten Apple Bomb, which is a 4/5, restore 4 health. I like this because it's a taunt and it has 4 attacks, so it's hard to get rid of the spell from the priest. We have Sludge Belcher, which is a great taunt. That will summon a 1/2, which is just a great taunt. Teacher's Pet is an awesome taunt because it's a beast. And as a bonus, you're getting a 3-cost beast. Vectis is a fun card. It's going to summon 2 whelps that will give us a death rattle from one of our death rattle minions that died. So maybe it gives us a... spell, maybe it gives us looking at 6/1 prime Fishy Flyer. You know, it's up to the randomness, up to the RNG. We have Deathstalker Rexxar for board clear, mostly for odd paladins, and it's just great when you need the armor. And you know, for control games, you don't really need to do 2 damage. I'd rather create a beast. Kartut Defender. This is a must because it has Reborn, Death Rattle, and restores health. So, 1 Kartut Defender is going to restore 6 health because it has Reborn. Gotta have Reno. While Bloodstinger is great because it's going to summon a minion from their hand and attack it. And because it has 6 attacks, it's most likely going to kill it, depending on when you play this minion. But it's good because it has a chance to attack and kill a combo card. Like, for instance, Araza. Dino Master Bran is great because it's going to summon King Crush and has charge. And this is good when you need to get the final blow, the final damage in. And last but not least, Enzoth the Corruptor, who will just summon all your death rattles, and you'll get a Zixor most likely, which will have rush. So once it's summoned from Enzoth, you can use it, or Fishy Flyer. So guys, I hope you enjoyed this video, and I hope you learned something about these cards that I'm using, and are thinking more about the cards. And enjoy the rest of the video, guys. I will leave this deck code in the description below. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, and I'll see you in the next video. Peace.
The light dims, but we fight. The light dims, but we fight.
You want my respect? Earn it.
I don't have enough mana.
Reporting for duty. Duty. Duty.
Back to your homes.
Reporting for duty. Reporting for duty.
Your wish is my suggestion.
Versus Valera.
Watch your back.
For the Horde!
Survive.
You here for the tour?
My wand gets wand free!
Betrayed me.
Oh, up to no good. Me too.
Clear the path.
Consider this a house call!
Magic is not a toy! Do not lose these! Our home!
Job done! Halt! Who goes there? Halt! Who goes there?
No good. Me too. On the wings of evil.
Rexha versus Jaina.
You asked for it.
For the Horde.
Job's done.
You're not ready for this!
Excuse me, you are on fire.
We have many secrets.
Excuse me, you are on fire.
What's the cover?
I'm late.
time was to come out!
Unleash your potential. We will shape this world to our will.
You win this one.